A Louisville daycare owner is charged with criminal abuse after police say she hit a one-year-old girl so hard it badly bruised her face.
50-year-old Tina Timberlake Whitaker was arrested Friday, and investigators say she even admitted to hitting the child because she was crying. WLKY's Daniel Kemp spoke with the little girl's mother. He's live outside Metro Police headquarters downtown with the latest on this story. Daniel?
Yeah, Vicki, she actually found that daycare on Craigslist, and that is a decision she says she will not make again. At just a year and a half old, little Scarlett Slaughter loves to laugh and play. But what police say happened to her inside this house on Belmar Drive is no joking matter.
There really are no words. More just, I don't want to say hate, but that's what the feelings are.
We're told 50-year-old Tina Timberlake Whitaker is responsible for these bruises all over the side of Scarlett's face. Whitaker runs a daycare out of her home, and in late November, Scarlett's mom saw her ad on Craigslist and decided to give her a try.
At the time, it was a really good price, and, you know, she said that she'd do, you know, she's done this for so long.
But within a few weeks of using Whitaker's service, Kimberly Slaughter noticed the bruises start to show on her daughter's face, so she took her to a hospital to get them checked out.
The doctor that we had came in, and he said that is a clear handprint. Bruise.
Police tell us Whitaker hit Scarlett with an open hand several times, bruising her face, forehead, and both ears. They say it happened after she got upset because the girl simply wouldn't stop crying.
Well, through the investigation, the detectives did speak with Miss Whitaker, and she did advise that she had done that. She told the detectives that she had struck the child.
We're told Child Protective Services is now investigating Whitaker as well as her home daycare operation. And this incident now has Kimberly Slaughter looking closer at who keeps her kids.
There is no excuse to hit a child. I don't care who it is. I don't care how frustrated you are.
And Slaughter's two-year-old boy also went to Whitaker's daycare, but we're told he was not hurt. Whitaker got out of jail yesterday after posting a $2,500 bond. Live downtown tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thank you, Daniel. Timberlake Whitaker was registered with the Cabinet for Health and Family Services as an in-home daycare. She's charged with third-degree criminal abuse and is expected to go to court next week.